And after his speech today, there was one more stop Mr. Trump wanted to make in Columbus, a Georgia classic. He went to Waffle House, visiting a location near Columbus Airport, along with Georgia Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene. The former president shook hands with several of the roughly 100 people who showed out. But before he left, one of Trump's Secret Service agents was seen carrying a to-go bag full of food back out to the motorcade. Wonder what he got.